Hello, everybody.
Welcome, everybody.
Welcome, everybody.
To Passing It On Special Christmas Edition. So today we're going to show you how to make some really cool crafts. And I have my two helpers. This is Chloe.
Hi.
This is Gabby.
Hello.
And I'm Savvy. So we're going to show you how to make a really cool angel that you can place on your plate at the dinner table, and you can impress everybody. So you need simple stuff. You need gift wrapping paper. You need skewers. You need
glue,
scissors,
round chocolate balls,
decoration.
Right, yay, so we're ready to start. So what we're gonna do firstly is, we're gonna cut our gift wrapping paper into an A4 size, okay? And then we're gonna fold it in half. Right? And then we're gonna cut it. So you can just get a grown-up to help you. Okay, so you just tear it up like that. And then you take one of the halves and you cut it again into another half. Go. So once you tear this up, okay, this is what you are going to end up with. You're going to get one big one, and you're going to get one small one. Okay? So you can use different colors. See, we've got different colors here. So you can use all the different colors. So now what we're going to do is we're going to make a fan. Okay, girls? Let's go. So you take your big piece, and we start making a fan. So you fold like that. Make a fan. There we go. Okay, good girl, Gabby. Yes. Okay. We're going to turn it over. And you do that again. Make another line. Yes, the same size. There we go. Go. Okay, then you turn it over again. At the side. And then we turn it one more time. Yeah? And then you turn it over again. And you just carry on until you get to the end. Yes, now we do it to the smaller one. Okay. So you're gonna start again. Make a little fold. And then you turn it. Oh, yes.
I'm doing it.
Good girl. Yes, now you got it. Right, we'll continue. So guys, now you have two fans. Okay? You have a big fan and you have a small fan. So now you're going to take your skewer, okay, and then we're going to put this in half, we're going to fold it in half,
the big one,
and you're going to fold your small one in half, okay, so that's what you're going to have, and you're going to fold it up, there we go, good girl, there we go, okay, then you're going to take your skewer, and you're gonna, okay, the V is gonna be pointing to the front. So then you're gonna take your skewer and you're gonna poke it through the page, the big one first, the big fan first. You're gonna thread it through the page. So it's best you get a grown-up to help you, you get dad or big sister to help you. So all you do is you just thread it through. Do not poke yourself and do one page at a time so it goes in easier. Okay, so you guys get busy with this while I help my little helpers. And
I think I need a little bit of help.
Yes, I'm going to help you. Here we go. Right, and then you're going to do the smaller one, Gabby. And you do one page at a time again. Right. So then now, we are going to take our chocolate. Yes. And you're going to put it on the top.
There we go.
Wow, she did it. Okay. And Gabby did it. And you just gonna put it straight up. Wow. Cool, girls. And then we take a glue. Just gonna put some glue here. That's it. Just to hold it down a bit. And there we go. And that is it. And this is how you make a paper angel. So you can put this down on your table for Christmas.
Bye.
I hope you have fun. Bye.